I was asked today if I could have a look at a Rubik's Cube that someone was trying to texture map, and they were having difficulties trying to sort this out, so I thought I'd have a go. And this is the last cube in the Rubik's Cube, and I'm showing the texture map process that I went through.